I have connection. You can use it with the app on your phone. Now, what do we have here? Let's have a look in the vault room, in the basement. There, in the display case, some kind of statue, covered in sapphires. Oh, yes, I see it now. It is a panther. I do not know who Mini Madrazo's contact will sell this to, but I could guess how much he will charge them. Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool, and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. He has fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print. And the tool will do the rest. Statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now. When you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. And they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. Ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. They have their attack boats mobilized along the coast. Look a little agitated, yes? So would you be if you had a terminal case of shits, huh?